What will be the dominant ownership structure for space colonies? Each unit within him. This all depends on many factors, but the builders of the space stead or planetary settlement will need a continuous revenue stream to pay for the maintenance of the life sustaining infrastructures, airlocks and whatnot, as well as any common areas.